That is an air monitoring station. An air monitoring station from the Environmental Protection Agency to monitor the cleanliness and the pollutants in the air. This is the lake near our house, Heritage Park Lake, which is in the Forest Preserve Park right behind our house. It's ice covered now. Flag, no skating today. The kids fishing here in the summertime. Big sled hill, very popular hill in the community. People bring their kids over. They go down this hill on their sleds. Heritage Park Hill. Okay, we're coming up on the DuPage County River. This is the river behind our house. Look at the ducks, look at the ducks, look at the ducks, look at them go. Let's see if we can find some more. There goes some more. Here's the treehouse area that Matt spent some time at, which is right next to the riverbank, DuPage County River. I guess it's more than DuPage County because it runs a lot farther. It runs in Cook County, DuPage County, runs all the way over to Kane County. There's some old woodpecker up there. Let's see if we can find them. Well, there he is again. Let's see if we can find that rascal. It's over there somewhere. Just can't locate him. Beautiful day today. Gorgeous day. There's our place. There's our house. Right through there. Okay, here we are on top of Sled Mountain. Panoramic view. There's the lake that has ice on it. There's the bridge. Nice little quaint bridge. Lake. Swing around. Matt and Michelle don't use this hill to sleigh ride because they got a real convenient hill right behind our house, behind school. Let me see if I can bring it in. There it is, behind the backstop. It's the one they use at school. They go down there, across the path, down a little creek, and up. That's what Matt and Michelle do. And there's Greenbrook School. It's a pretty good distance away. The telephoto brings it in pretty close. DuPage River. Sled Mountain here. And there's a water treatment plant over here. The city of Hanover Park. Now we're looking Arlington Drive, goes up to the stop sign, which is Greenbrook Boulevard. Greenbrook Boulevard goes up to Lake Street. There's our bank, American Bank of DuPage County. Used to be called Community Bank of Hanover Park when we first moved. Change the name, get fancy. Way over here now, let's see. We can pick it out. There we are. That's the old farmstead. Old Lady Oldham's farm. What I refer to as the old country road. See the farm buildings. The neat old farm. And we come back to the park. There's the tennis courts. And there's a little kids' playground. And back to the bridge. Pretty cool, huh? Pretty cool. Hanover Park. And they're doing work up there. Someday, that hill, they say, will be a downhill ski slope for recreational ski purposes. They say in about 5 years on that. That's Mallard Lake over there, behind school. Part of the Forest Preserve District. So, that'll be pretty cool. A downhill ski run right behind their house. Pretty neat place. Sled Mountain.